my mouth to the Lord, and I won't stand back. I will go, I shall go, to see what the end's gonna be.
Now that's our privilege, got time to cry right there. There's a couple of we call you out. That's good, right? All right, take those mics. Now, did that catch you out? That was good, right? Okay. So I don't know how many of you have seen them on TV. How many of you voted for them when they were on TV? Come on, saints of God, we're gonna do better than that. They're not voting because I have to pay on my mobile. Come on, somebody vote for them. We need, how many people agree? I just want you to shout if you agree. We need to hear the gospel on mainstream TV. Amen. Okay, come on, take it away.
Come on, clap those hands and give God praise. We're just gonna do one selection, but before we sing, I really wanted, I've always said, if I ever got the opportunity to come and speak at Ruach, I wanted to honor Bishop Francis. The reason I wanted to do that was, we only stand here because of what you did all those years ago. Through, I don't know if you remember, People Get Ready. You broke some bars, you, when you did that song with the inspirational choir. And Bishop Francis, I mean, I've been coming here for 20 years. I'm not a member of Ruach. I'm just a secret member. I'm at most conventions. You watch all the videos. You will see me. I'm right here. When we had the 20-year anniversary, I was there. I wasn't in the picture, but I was there. And we as a choir and as a nation, we need to honor you and really thank you for opening the door that we can come through. Oh, come on, church. We are part of the man of God. Humble. Humble man of God. So, as you can tell, we've been put forward for Praise God Talent. One day we'll come back and tell you the testimony, because you will really understand the favor of God. You understand, those that's in the music industry, you know the amount of demonic things that go on and the walls that they are there. But God has been good. I'm not allowed to say too much, but God has. God has. Satan to hear me today. God has been good. Now I understand when they said, if it had not been. Hey! Glory to God. We're just going to do a snippet of this song. Pray for us.
I'm gonna be a little bit.
see what the end is gonna be. To see what the end is gonna be. Come give God praise. I will go. I will go. Can I have some drum? I will go. You better understand, we will go.
Shout out!